Arrest a man they say used a bicycle chain to lock customers and employees inside the Starbucks at Fremont Town Center this morning. Police say James Thrash then left the area. Police quickly caught up with him. He's booked with terrorizing, attempted false imprisonment, and criminal mischief. The people inside were able to get out of Starbucks through a different door. Investigators suspect the incident may have something to do with Thrash being previously removed from the property.